It's a show on Apple TV. It was called Blackbird, a real story about a guy. What his tactic would be, he murdered a lot of people, but he would say to the police, oh, I murdered that girl in that county. I'm confessing to it. But then they would go through the research and be like, no, you couldn't have possibly, but he would cop to it. He did that like 5 times. They'd be like, that's what he does. He confesses to murders. He's a bullshitter, but he really was killing people. He was confessing to false ones so he could get away with the real ones.
Holy
wild.
Shit.
This guy, he gets convicted 10 years in prison for gun charges, and he was a good con man. So the FBI wants to pin, Larry Hall is his name in real life, they want to pin murders on him. They've kind of caught up to his game now. They know that he lies about murders here to commit murders here. They know it, but they got to get him to confess to one of these murders because they found the girl's body. He was killing kids, like 14-year-old girls. So they say to this kid, we're going to transfer you to this maximum security prison where Larry Hall is. If you can get him to confess to the murder of this girl that we have evidence on, your sentence is commuted immediately and you're out of prison. That's all you got to do.